HIPAA compliancies can be done in two ways. As long as you have a strict chain of custody, HIPAA is okay with documents being scanned off-site, not in-house. Now, there is a strict chain of custody. There is paperwork. You need to have sign-offs when the documents are picked up. Sign-offs that the documents were picked up in a sealed box. Sign-offs that the documents were received, the box was still sealed. You have to have checks and balances all throughout with off-site HIPAA scanning. Now, on-site HIPAA compliance is easy. It's much like HR. As long as you are in a secure room within the facility, then you are HIPAA compliant.